Your intuition is like any muscle in your body. The more that you use it, the stronger it will be. And you definitely have intuition. You use it more often than you may even realize. So the new friend you were just introduced to, do you trust her? Do you feel inclined to share something personal with her? How about painters? Let's say you want to get your house painted and two people give similar quotes. So you could ask for some reviews, but ultimately it's your sense of who do you trust more to do a good job. How about being in a place that doesn't feel quite right? Seems kind of sketchy. And you can't say why, there's no particular reason, but you think, no, I think I better leave from here. You're trusting your sense of things. And let's imagine bringing that to the body. So most people can sense when they ought to get some exercise. They feel tightness or kind of stressed, and whether or not they make time for it, well, that's secondary, but most people can tell, I would do well with some exercise. Most people can even tell what foods they ought not to eat. They know, whenever I eat that, I get a little bit of a stomachache. They may not listen, but they know. So take it a step further when you open the fridge. Imagine being able to open the fridge and just pause, and before you think about what to eat, feel what it is you want to eat. There are so many things that this everyday intuition can help us with respect to the body. And because we have so much good research on health, people tend to defer, to what the expert says, but that's really missing the opportunity to use your intuition on a daily basis for everyday wellness. And it's that everyday wellness that strengthens you and reduces stress, and it's such a powerful tool for preventative medicine.